Assalamualaikum students. I hope you all are fine and having good health. As last, this is your maths period, and today our topic is mental maths. As from name mental maths, it's a mind game, and you have to solve the answer quickly in your mind. So class 4, it's your lecture number 14, and today our topic is skip counting. So class, what is skip counting? Skip counting is when a number is increased by the same value each time. The number can be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, and so on. So class, first tell me, how many of your body parts are 2 in number? Yes, quickly, your nose, no, your eyes, yes, your ears, yes, your ears are 2 in number. Similarly, your hands and your foot are also 2 in number. So class, we are going to start our lecture with skip counting by 2's. So class, skip counting by 2's is counting every other number. Okay, you can see here, we count 3, after 2 we count 3, then we get 4. Again we count 5, we get 6. Then count 7, we get 8, and so on. So we are skipping one digit. So class, when we skip count by 2's, we can count things like eyes, ears, hands and feet. Things that are 2 of. Class, you can also use buttons, indies, group of any 2 things. So class, here you can see faces of different boys and girls. So tell me, how many eyes do they have all together? So we start with 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So they have 12 eyes altogether. Now class, tell me, how many ears do they have altogether? Yes. One interesting thing is that they have also 2 ears. Eyes are 2 in number, ears are also 2 in number. So they have also 12 ears altogether. Now class, here we have an example of bigger values. So how to solve it quickly? As you are doing mental maths and you have to do it quickly. So how you will solve it? So for this we have a trick. What is the trick? The trick is that the number at one's place value will either have all the evens. As you all know, even numbers are those numbers that are not divisible by 2, like 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, and all the odds. You also learnt about odd numbers. The even numbers which are divisible by 2 and odd numbers which are not divisible by 2, like 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So class, we have to just look at the ones place value. So you can see here, ones place value is 5, it's 7, and it's 9. So class, you can see these are odd numbers. 5, 7, 9 are odd numbers. So first point is clear that we are skip counting by 2's. Ye to class clear ho gaya hume ki ye skip counting by 2's hai. So ab hume kya karna hai? We have to just count 2 more. Like it's 425. Counting 2 more, 26, 27, we get 427. Then again, adding 2, we get 429. Now we will count 4, 30, 31. Then 4, 31 and adding 2 more, 33. Then 4, 35. Clear? So first let's decide what we are skipping by. For this you have to just follow the trick and then start counting. Clear? Now class, tell me, how many hands do you have? Yes, Yes, yes. You have two hands. And one hand has how many fingers? One hand has five fingers. So class, we are going to skip counting by fives. Skip counting by fives is counting every fifth number. Okay? Here you can see class, five, then counting five more. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So class, how many fingers on right hands? You can see here 5 hands and we have to count the fingers. So what you have to do? You have to count. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, getting one more hand we have 10. Then again 5, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Then 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So class, you can also consider your hands while doing skip counting by fives, okay? So class, to do it quickly, you need a trick. So the trick is all the numbers in the ones place is in AB pattern, like a specific pattern. You can suppose A is 0 and B is 5. 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5. So class, here you can see the values. First you have to just see the ones place value. It's 0, it's 5, it's 0. So it's clear, it's a 0, 5, 0, 5 pattern that we are doing skip counting by 5s. So what you will do, you have to write 5, then again 0, then 5. It's clear? Now it's 10, 15, 20. After 20 is 25. Then count. You can also do counting like 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Then 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. Clear? So it's very simple and you have to do it quickly in your mind. You have to calculate quickly in your mind. As I have to make you understand, so I am solving here. I am doing using board. You don't need to use any copy, any pencil or board. You just need to solve it in your mind. Okay? Now class, it's skip counting by tens. Skip counting by tens is counting every tenth number. Okay? And one more interesting thing is that, class, you have two hands and two hands have 10 fingers. While you are counting in your mind, you can also consider your hands and remember the number you are counting. Okay? So class, the trick behind skip counting by 10 is that its ones place value will always stay the same. Iski ones place value kabhi bhi change nahi hogi. Like you can see the value. Students, you can see the values given below. You can see the ones place value is not changing. Ones place value is same. 6, 6 and 6. What is changing? The tens place value is changing here. 3, 4, 5. So, ones place value remain the same. We will write 6, 6 and 6. So, we will increase tens place value with one number, with one digit. It will become 3 to 4, then 4 to 5, 5 to 6. Now it's 66. Then 6 to 7, it's 76. Then 7 to 8, it's 86. Clear class? Now class, we are going to... So class, these are some questions. Do more practice. Do more and more questions. Try to solve it in your mind. Count by 2's, count by 3's, count by 5's, count by 10's. So, do more and more practice. Okay, class? Thank you. Take care. Allah Hafiz, students.